This is all his fault, everything.
Alexis, what are you talking about?
Our daughter is in a coma. Now, this could never have happened if Blake had only listened to me for once about that Peter de Vilbis. Now, I insist, Crystal, that you have him call me the instant that he comes in so that I... How dare you hang up on me?
That's caviar, Mark, not peanut butter.
You can scream at people all you want, but the truth is, Alexis, if you hadn't come between Fallon and me, none of this would have happened.
Coming between Fallon and you was the best thing that I ever did. Now, would you please take your criticism and your caviar sandwich and go to your room?